Hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to another episode of my Emergency 4 Let's Play. We are today in the 4x4, in the LA submod 4x4 map by Woods. It's of course one of those that are unfortunately no longer available. We are starting out here with a person in shock. Person in shock somewhere. Oh, there.
Roger.
We are going to be sending an ambulance. Yeah. Up here, but we do have a EMS unit already on scene because it happened like right here beside the
10-4.
Beside the station. For our EMS captain. So that's all good. Yeah, working on our victim here already, and ambulance is on the way. Very nice, very nice. And happy Saturday, everybody. Hope you guys have a good weekend so far. Hope you also enjoyed the flashing lights video this morning. And if you enjoyed this video, then by all means, hit that like button, leave a comment if you feel inclined to do so, and
it's okay.
Can you get...
Here we go.
Apparently you can. You guys can get a stretcher. There we go. Where is it now? Oh yeah, right.
It's done.
But yeah, feel free to subscribe, feel free to leave a comment, feel free to hit that like button if you are inclined to do so. And if you are subscribed and you wonder why you didn't get any notification about the new video, well, maybe you didn't click that little bell icon because YouTube changed once again the way that the bell icon works, and there is actually a lot of... What's going on here? Oh, for crying out loud, here we go again. Good. Do we have police here by any chance? Oh, we do. You might want to get him to move. Never mind.
Roger.
Might want to get him to move though.
Yes.
Move, guys, move, 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 move away, move away. Oi, oi, oi. Poor guy.
10-4.
Yeah, he got a little bit wrecked there. Dang it. Beautiful, beautiful project though. I also like the light pattern. So, Itchboy actually sent me, I don't even know how many messages explaining to me how this whole thing with the with the traffic light works. Oh my goodness, I tell ya. My whole idea of, oh, it's maybe just a simple config situation thing. Yeah, maybe not. Maybe not. It's not that cut and dry by any stretch of the imagination.
Roger.
Narwhal swimming in the ocean. I don't even ask. Do not ask. You would not like to. Oh my goodness. Look at this. Oh, look at them though. They are moving. I feel that there was a traffic violation happening. Driver fined for expired registration sticker. Well, there you go. That's how you make monies. Alright, so apparently we do need a tow truck. Or two. Or three. Well, send me all the tow trucks. Because this is just a mess. Oh, look, he has a radio in his hand. How cute. There's a tiny little radio.
10-4, yes. Yes.
Whee! Oh, look at that.
10-4. Go ahead. Roger.
Now, I don't know why nobody can get into those pickup trucks. I do not quite understand that. But I noticed that with the other pickup truck as well, so I don't know what's going on there. Ah, look at that.
Building on fire, caused by electrical appliance short circuiting. Extinguish all fires and if necessary, treat all casualties and take them away.
Engine 17.
Roger.
You're up. Oh.
10-4.
Oh my. Hey now.
10-4. Roger.
Pre-connect. Yeah, we're gonna start with the pre-connect. And then we're gonna go with the rapid deployment. Do your thing. Please. By all means, do your thing. The unit has returned to fire station one.
Go ahead. Go ahead. 10-4.
All right. No, I don't want that. I said, we don't want that. Oh yeah, boys. Well, you know.
Roger.
By all means.
Roger. 10-4. Roger.
Mm. There we go. That's another thing that I would like to know. How can I make that reach far further? Because some of the engines have an incredible reach. And some don't. Okay, what's going on here? Any police nearby? Oh yes. Oh yes.
Almost there.
I have no idea why we're arresting him, but really doesn't matter. Oh my. Oh yeah, that's good. Okay, we can't get any further here, we can't get any further there.
Almost there. Almost there.
I don't know why he shows up as a bad person, but he did something. Otherwise he wouldn't fight. Yeah, we got one in custody. Oh, yeah.
No problem.
Yeah, guys, I'm afraid this is going to be a rather short episode just because of the simple fact that traffic is completely losing its mind. Once again, because of that. Of the traffic signals. So. But I guess at the very least you got to see some apparatus. And yeah, maybe I can figure out how to get this all situated. But for now I say thank you for watching, and until next time, Northern Alex signing off. God bless.